Shelley, an Oklahoma Cowboy, failed to make the 8 seconds on crankshaft last night. He's got baby cakes tonight from Terry Williams. Tony Mendez made the first qualified ride on this bull 3 weeks ago at Bossier City. All his seven other trips have been buck-offs.
Yeah, he actually bucked Tony off the next week in Phoenix, and that weekend he bucked off J.W. Hart along with Mendez. And this bull can get it, son of a world champion bull, baby face, and he has two trips. This is not his tougher trip. Not to say it was an easy road to the 8 seconds for Stephen Shelley, because I want to give credit to this young guy. He's a player. He's the real deal. He's going to have to show off some bullfighting skills to get away from this one.
It's a nice story, Stephen Shelley, too. He only got promoted to the Built For Tough Series towards the end of last year. Only rode 3 events. Now he's been in 5 events. And does he hang on to this gate too long?
He does hang on to the gate a little too long, and that bull's going to feel him, and he's going to try to back up and reverse and go the other way. But a nice job spinning away from his hand. He's going to, you can see the jerk, literally the jerk on his arm right there. But he had a good hold with his left foot. Really good hold. Just was welded in there with the left foot.
Judges say 86 points, and that puts him 10th overall thus far.